Mad dads are encouraging victims of violence to break the code of silence in the community. A local group held another walk in the Allendale neighborhood near Paxton School for Advanced Studies. Their goal is to find out who killed 26-year-old Dominique Lloyd. He was shot and killed nearly a year ago.
His heart stopped at 12. He was in his car around 11:40 by himself, minding his business on Instagram, making videos. And I'll never forget that moment.
Tanisha Mallory and her friends were in New York last year when she got a phone call about the shooting that killed her brother, Dominique Lloyd. Today, she stood together with family members and mad dads to remember her brother. She says the family will keep knocking on doors for information until justice is served.
It hurt very bad, like I said, because it's so easy to lose hope with so many murders going on and so many families don't have closure. You don't want to be a part of that. So my prayer to the Lord is, you know, God, just give us justice.
According to police, on March 18th, the 26-year-old man was sitting in a pickup truck that was parked in his driveway when he got shot. His family says they will continue to remind the community about the crime so that it does not become a cold case.
Sometimes with the murder rate not being solved, the amount of murders that's not being solved, you try to have hope. You try to just, you know, pray and try to keep the name alive because honestly, you know, people know who did it. The young people, the code of not snitching, not telling, retaliation, stuff like that.
So far, there are no suspects and no suspect information, rather. If you know anything about the case, you're asked to please contact police or Crime Stoppers.